Tracy from Moidel's Mess on YouTube, and I am here to resolve an issue. I have been so troubled, absolutely troubled, losing sleep for the last 3 years since I was introduced to the Stephenie Meyer's Twilight Saga, of which team I should choose. Do you choose Edward, the sparkling vampire, or Jacob, the hairy werewolf? For me, it was easy. I had to choose Team Edward because the fellow, Taylor Lautner, who plays Jacob, was well under 18 and not even good for me to look at. So, that was an easy pick. However, in the books, I couldn't choose between either one. That's like picking one monster over another. And we need monsters, right? Well, we'll get to that in a minute. I am a firm connoisseur of vampires and even the vampire religion, which it is a religion, and there is a vampire underground, we all know. And it's intriguing to me. Not that I want to convert, but I appreciate all religions and the satisfaction that people get out of the religions that they have. But long before Team Edward and Team Jacob, I'm rather insulted. Why didn't I have teams for my vampires? And they were vampires, they weren't against werewolves, okay? There was Anne Rice's saga of Interview with the Vampire, and it was the Vampire Lestat, who I loved, Vampire Louis, who I loved. But my favorite, if I had to pick a team, would probably be Team Armand. He was amazing, and especially if you knew who played him in the movie, anybody who doesn't think Antonio Banderas is hot, well, you don't need to watch my channel anymore. We should have had teams because they were played by the hottest guys of that time, which was Tom Cruise, Antonio Banderas, and Brad Pitt. So we should have had teams. However, to get my daughter and her friends to stop asking me to pick a team, because I always pick what's the opposite because I like kind of the banter back and forth, I was thumbing around or surfing the web trying to buy some things for Christmas, and I came across a t-shirt that I love from a company that I love called ThinkGeek.com. It's stuff for the smart masses, and I'm telling you, go to that website if you have any nerds in your life. Go to that website and buy things. But what I'm here to tell you is that I've chosen a team, and the team is Van Helsing. Team Van Helsing! Look, his steak, sparkly blood, killed all the Collinses, and because he kills monsters, guess what? He probably killed all of Jacob's clan too. So, Team Van Helsing, he rocks. And in order to have peace, you have to kill all of the monsters. So again, Team Van Helsing, peace, love, happiness.